Today, me and my friend will demonstrate the relation between frequency and the length of wire under constant tension using sonometer.
Let's see how it works in sonometer with the help of tuning fork.
Let's see it experimentally.
With the help of tuning fork, the stationary waves produced in this wire will help this ring to vibrate. But the fact is that we can't see the stationary waves.